was fucked up, and Jessie, she was peerless, so of course they fell in love. Jessie let Jules know what was wrong with him, and Jules stopped using and binging and pissing his whole life away. Jules told Jessie he'd die for her, which, looking back, was the right thing to say. I cut you a piece of me. I cut you a piece of me. And where you go, I will go too. Yes, I am now a part of you. Jules and his Jessie got married in his temple, 'cause they calculated that Jules was more Jewish than Jessie was Catholic. Jules' mother was pleased. Married 6 months, went on Route 87. Jules turned quickly and a beat Mitsubishi killed Jessie in the crash. A marriage begun and ended with broken glass. His life was scattered and soon was her ash. I cut you a piece of me. I cut you a piece of me. And where you go, I will go too. I lost my life when I lost you. Yeah, you love someone so much that to lose them is to never recover. You've given a part of your being to them, and when they go, you can never have it back. You can never have it back. I haven't thought of Jules or Jessie or their story in the better part of a year. But warming your hands in mine fills me with terror that I will lose you today or tomorrow, in 2 years or 70. When even the earth has numbered days, I can give just one thing that stays. I cut you a piece of me. I cut you a piece of me. Where you go, I will go to. I am now a part of you. From now on, I'm half a soul. Without you, I can't be whole.
Start of me.